Today, Governor Jay Inslee announced a bold new plan to get 45,000 people vaccinated every day in Washington state. He also announced Spokane has been selected to be a mass vaccination site. Spokane Mayor Nadine Woodward closely watched the governor's announcement, and she's joining us now. Mayor Woodward, thanks for being with us.
Thank you, Tim. Happy to be here.
I want to jump right in. What was your first reaction to the governor's new plan?
Well, I think it's just great that we have a new plan to get vaccinations out. Right now, we're only getting, fewer than 50% of the supply out and into the arms of people in our communities. That's not good enough. So the fact that this is a very robust plan, I'm very, very grateful for. I'm also very happy that the state has chosen Spokane to be the site of one of the mass vaccination locations. And the good thing is that the Spokane Arena has been set up for several weeks now as a drive-through COVID testing site. Thankfully, because of our partners at CHAZ, that's worked very, very well. And because we have that infrastructure in place, it makes perfect sense that we can also use the arena for a drive-through vaccination site as well.
Yeah, I want to talk about that location. How will the city be involved in streamlining that process? We've seen in other states the lines have been extremely long. Is the city participating in streamlining that process to ensure that it goes smoothly?
Well, the city will be working with our partners, the Spokane Regional Health District, and all the other partners that will be involved in the vaccination clinic. We have not had that issue right now as the drive-through COVID testing site. It's a huge space, so it works perfectly, and I don't anticipate any problems. But there will be other partners as well outside of that drive-through vaccination site. We're looking at pharmacies coming on board, along with clinics and hospitals. So there will be lots of options for people. And let's face it, the only way we're going to get on the other side of this health pandemic is when we get 75 to 80% of our community vaccinated.
So in terms of the Healthy Washington plan, let's talk about that now in reopening. Do you think this vaccination announcement will help speed up reopening businesses? We know you've been a big advocate for that.
Well, I've been an advocate for our community, the health and protection of our community, which also includes the economic health of our community and getting people back to work, people who want to be at work. So that Healthy Washington Road to Recovery plan that the governor rolled out a couple weeks ago, we are getting closer to meeting the requirements to get to phase two. We're meeting three of the four metrics. So we're meeting the number of cases. We're meeting hospitalizations. We're meeting ICU capacity. What we haven't quite met yet is the positivity rate, but we're closer. At one point, we were at 22% positivity rate. We're down to 14. We need to get under 10. So I'm encouraged that we'll be able to do it. We are very close to opening up more of our economy and getting more businesses open and people back to work.
And Mayor Woodward, if I could quickly ask you, what is the plan to ensure trust in the vaccine? Is the city going to be starting any campaigns to ensure safety of the vaccine?
Well, I'm sure we'll be working with the regional health district. You know, I get asked all the time if I'm going to be taking the vaccine, especially from the media. And I just have to say that I have full confidence in the vaccine. I'm in the back of the line, though. I don't meet any requirements that get me a vaccine any sooner than the majority of our community. I think I'm in the last 20% of the group that will be vaccinated, behind the media, behind a lot of the other people, teachers and all those people who need to get vaccinated. So I'm looking forward to the time that I'll be vaccinated, but we do need to build confidence. I mean, obviously, this is a voluntary effort, but we need to make people confident that the vaccine is something healthy and something that they should do.
All right, Mayor Woodward joining us. Thanks so much for being with us.